the club. I've been way too quiet.
Alright, hopefully this is a good gameplay with the XM4.
Enemy is Charlie.
Threat neutralized.
Taking B.
Hey, Dak, turn this shit up.
Two. And I should not have pushed that. I'm still trying to work out with this class, see if it's good or not. Cause I'm using the grip that makes you punch faster. Just in case I can shot punch someone. Where is anyone? All right. I'm gonna take off fast mags and try the 40 round mag. See how this does. Absolutely dumpstered that kid right there. Trophies are a must on this class. Or on any class in that case. And. Yeah. I'm gonna try and go right side. Or left side, I mean. So annoying. Oh, I did not know he's right there.
Taking Bravo.
Spy plane standing by.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Calling a UAV. This could be another guy pushing.
Artillery targeting detected.
And should have just been on the head glitch.
Thanks for the work.
I do not like the skill based matchmaking at all. I just wish it would go away. But you know, they don't want to. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go, I got B. Now I'm gonna try and spawn trap right now. Got one. No, he's gonna push in. Just waiting for me to push out. What? Please tell me you guys just saw that. I just threw a trophy system through the map. What? Alright. Let's try this one. See if this grip is actually better. It might be, but... This one might be better. It might be better. To be 100% honest, it might be better.
Switching rally points. Secure the objective. C. Taking B. Enemy took A. Taking control.
Artillery. C locked down. No way. Would have killed them. Oh my god. I really want to use an SMG on this map, but I don't at the same time, just for the gameplay's sake. Oh my god. Got another one.
Losing Bravo.
Stun OBJ is not that bad. Now, a nice thing that you can do is if you get stunned, you can stim out of a shot, stun. I almost said shun, I don't know why. There we go, levels it up again.
Hostile artillery targeting active. That call, incoming artillery. All locations secured, hold your position.
Well, I should have never pushed that. Oh my god. No, there's gonna be one pushing here. Can't wait until I get my. Come on. Let me get my fucking war machine, man. There we go, I got my war machine. Now I'm gonna shoot this shit across the map. It's another good gameplay. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video.